But some conservatives don't believe that. They don't believe that Barack Obama is a bystander at all. They believe that he is the puppet master, that he orchestrates all of these things through a strategy of deniability, all right, by his inner circle, and then that they're using the government
to do
that.
Things
they don't believe
that benefit
Barack Obama
him
is a bystander
and the Democratic
at all. They believe
party.
That he is
I mean,
the puppet
master. I get mail, I'm sure you do, about this stuff all the time.